China launched a new satellite from the Taiyuan Satellite Launch Center in North China's Shanxi province on Monday. The satellite, Xiyan 13, was launched by a Long March-2D rocket at 10:35, Beijing time, and entered the planned orbit successfully. The launch marked the 406th mission for the Long March series carrier rockets.